that work?
Hello, everyone that's with us on Facebook. Hello, everyone that's with us in the yard. New faces in the yard. I love it. And a special face in the yard. My mom is here from Iowa.
Hi.
She came all the way through Facebook into the yard.
That's cool.
It was a crazy adventure. Alright, so this week, because we are not going to be together next Sunday, and it's next, I like that sound.
That's right, we have not seen each other in like
forever.
She wanted to, she listened to your music, so here we are.
Oh, I love it. Well, and that's like the most festive sound there is.
And I'm a singer too, so I love to hear.
And an actress, so she
has it. All
right, give me some.
So next week, next Sunday, obviously is Mother's Day.
Yes.
For any of you who had forgotten, and since we won't be together on Mother's Day, and because my mom is here, we decided we're going to have a little bit of a Mother's Day theme,
cool.
And a little bit of spring, and a little bit of just. Fun. A little bit of life.
Whatever you want to do, it's just fine.
Thank you. I'm also going to do just a little commercial before I start this first song. So the last couple of mornings, we've been up early to be out at the beach shooting, for me, a music video of the song we're about ready to play. And it will be... Susan here was there, making me look beautiful at 4:30 in the morning, and so hopefully it's going to get edited together and premiere on Mother's Day on social media, a little music video for all the moms out there and all the people who maybe, like myself, aren't moms by the world standards, but feel like there's a lot of little ones and people out there that you care for, so. My cat, yeah, I do have a fur baby who's maybe wandering through somewhere. I don't know where he is, but he's roaming free. All right, so this is a song that's actually on my album that I talked about last time, called My Best Friend. I wrote it for my mom. Days with my best friend. Yes, in front of her than it is to sing when she's not here. Without getting all choked up. Hi! Welcome! So you will see a music video next week for that song. This next song doesn't necessarily seem like a Mother's Day song if you don't know a little history behind it. It was written by Paul McCartney, one of the famous Beatles tunes, Let It Be. And Mother Mary, a lot of people, I think, assume that it's a Catholic reference. And it's actually a reference to his mother, whose name was Mary. And he actually, in an interview, talked about writing this song, and he'd been struggling through some things. His mother had passed away. And he went to bed that night, and in a dream, his mother came to him and said, "Let it be."
Wow.
So that was the inspiration for this song. Us rehearse, and I was like, this is really the 5 minutes we're all together before we get here before you all get here is the only rehearsal we have. So I am lucky to be surrounded by these amazing musicians who can do that. Galen Hunsucker on guitar, Brian Whitted on keys and vocals and amazing in his own right, catching Saturday night, every Saturday night at the Blockade Room.
Commercials.
The little commercials. I know, I'm adding commercials.
We
this
need
year.
Jingles.
Yeah. Ooh, we do need jingles. Jingles. Oh, we need jingles. Jingles, yeah. And Mitch A. Bear on percussion back there. Ooh, it is the night of the short-legged dog. Here comes another one.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey,
how you guys doing? So, oh no, not at all. Never mind. All right. So, keeping in the Mother's Day theme and songs. Oh no, sorry. We're gonna stay in the Beatles theme. I almost jumped a song. Yeah. So this is the song I started to introduce. I need to not look at it because I'm not playing it. So this is the one that, you don't think of this as a Mother's Day song, but I sing it pleading with mothers.
Yeah.
just right away. Mama, please don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks, 'cause they can be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, don't let your babies grow up. Galen, Hunsucker. Cowboys like smoky old rooms and cool mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take it. Even with someone they love, they'll never stay home, and they're always alone. Even with someone they love. Galen just loves any time he can be Willie Nelson. I mean, who doesn't, really?
He just turned 88, or he's fixing to turn 88.
Fixing to turn 88, and he's still doing it.
All right.
So I'm going to turn it over to Brian Whitted here. He, some of you know from last year, and Brian, and if you know Brian, that he had one of the most amazing bosses ever. And he got to spend almost a year being her. Really, you did. I mean, if you want to expand on that, you can. I'm just going to leave that hanging there.
Okay. So I guess I'm singing this song now.
Yeah. Oh, is that okay? Oh, or not. Oh, or we can do the other one. Thank you.
Those of us who are lucky. Our moms are truly the wind beneath our wings. Should we stick with the
Let's
do it. Okay. This is one of my favorite songs that Beth.
I just don't.
Her arrangement of it. Who arranged this for her? Do you know? Was a sad little thing. Threw my heart away each spring. Now a spring romance hasn't got a chance. Promised my first dance to winter. All I've got to show are splinters.
Spring can really hang
must be chronic. Spring can really hang you up the most. Although the party's over, old man Winter was a gracious host. But when you thank you. by the way, in the middle of that, I just looked at Brian and went, you're going to take one? And then I looked at Mitch and went, you're going to take one? And Mitch was like, we are? Okay, let's do this. Yeah. And I kicked it off way too fast. Oops.
That was fun.
That was fun. All right. So, Brian, actually, we're going to end with yours.
We may be fine. Okay. This is the first public performance of it. I just realized how many lyrics were actually in this song. When I sang it, you know.
No.
We live on the edge.
Okay. All right, so we're going to go back to Brian. And I'll let him tell you about what he's doing.
Right, I'm not going to talk about it. Y'all know. Okay. We're just going to do it.
We're just going to sing along.
Yeah, right.
We're going to see if you guys know the words either.
Right.
Yeah. So Brian and Mitch may not be here, but I'll let you guys figure that out. But Galen will also have some additional friends with him, and they do some amazing gypsy jazz together. So I know for sure in a couple of weeks you're going to have some great gypsy jazz music going on.
And some other stuff.
And some other stuff. You just never know what's going to be happening in the yard. So, yeah, I know, it's going to be awesome. But in honor of that, there's a song that I wrote that I wrote for my hometown in Oskaloosa, Iowa. And it is a music town, not in the sense that, like, Nashville is a music town. But it goes way back. And there's a bandstand in the middle of the square that is as Norman Rockwell as it gets. And the music just runs through everything that has built that small town. And this song is called The Square. One of those songs that I think is great to close with, because I mean it honestly, y'all are the sunshine of my life. It is so great having you all here. This garden, this is what it's for, is gathering and being together. So please sing along as well. Galen Hunsucker. although there is a tip jar through Venmo. There's also, we will take real cash in our hands as well. But that is for Galen, Brian, and Mitch.
All right.
Hardworking professional yes. musicians. It's the way they make their living.
That's right.
So if you want a tip on Venmo, it is at Galen, little dash, Hunsucker. It's on the sign there. Thank you. And he will split it with the other two. Okay. He doesn't just take it all for himself. So thank you so much for coming out. Remember, not next week, week after next, we'll be back. Thank you. Have a great night. And happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.
Thank you.